The one who knows things that will save your family. Love God. Number one. God will empower you to love your spouse. Number two. It's Matthew 22. When Jesus was challenged by that scholar, that was the answer. And that spans the Old Testament and the New Testament. Matthew 22. At 7:40. That's where the answer lies. You can't love other things and love your spouse. There will be no more love for your wife. You can't love other things and remain with love for your wife. It will be stolen by those other things. First and foremost, love God.